Time now to take a look at the contemporary country category, where two of the top five songs were hits for one artist, Dan Seals. Now, Dan obviously knows a good song when he hears one. He also knows a good writer when he hears one, because both of Dan's hits were written or co-written by the same writer, Paul Davis. So, welcome to the Dan Seals, Paul Davis portion of the show. Actually, one of Dan's successes would not have been possible without the presence of a very beautiful and talented partner, Marie Osmond. The song is Meet Me in Montana, written by Paul Davis. He got the idea for it while visiting Kalispell, Montana, which is about 120 miles from where I was born. So, Paul was overwhelmed by the beauty of the countryside, which is not unusual if you've ever been to Montana. He decided it would be the perfect place for the perfect romantic rendezvous. The result is a love song for both a person and a very special place. Ladies and gentlemen, here to perform Meet Me in Montana are Dan Seals and Marie Osmond.
I guess you'll never